Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. The qualifier round of Valencia Open is continued. The match between Elsa and Darya is ended. In this match, Elsa made a great effort and qualified for the Valencia tournament. Valencia make some good shots against Darya and win the first set 6-0. After that, Darya makes struggle and play some good shots, but can't do enough to dominate Elsa and lost by 5-7. So congratulations to Elsa